I step foot upon my station, pride swells inside my chest. Upon my coat there hangs a newly minted captain's crest. Then the general who came with me says, my lad, you must not fail. We entrust a lot of power to the holder of the Grail. From the air that we are breathing to the lights and solar sail, all the systems stand at your command, O holder of the Grail. It has been a month now since the general's shuttle never came. On the comlink there's just static, every colony the same. We have sent some crew to get help on the ship that brings the mail, but I must keep up their spirits as the holder of the Grail. We still don't know what has happened, but I know we must prevail. I will do my best to lead them as the holder of the Grail. It has been almost a decade since our contact first was lost, and the general's iron rule has brought on us a heavy cost. She comes up while I am fishing and says, son, don't look so pale. But the engineers have mutinied, and you still hold the Grail. Inside my cabin, and outside there's only death. I still hear the general curse me with her choking final breath. If it's truly just this station to which now we are curtailed, then the power of a god is with the holder of the Grail. Outside my door they are still coming, for I hear the turrets wail, and I must sleep forever as the holder of the Grail.